Here's how you can sync two Trello boards together using Unito's two-way sync. We want this roadmap board to be the main board where all of our tasks are located, including the ones for development, copy, and design. We want any task with the design label to sync into another Trello board called design board. Let's see how this works. So we create a new card. We'll add a label called design. We can also add a member. We can add due date, and we could even add a description or any of the other fields here, including custom fields, would sync over into the other board. So any other fields that we add here, including custom fields, would sync into the design board. So as you can see, our new card called New Homepage has synced over into the design board, including the assignee, due date, description, etc. We also have a link to the original Trello card here in the description. To show you how you can do this with Unito, we'll go into our dashboard and look at the different steps. Here is where you can connect your two Trello boards. I've chosen a bidirectional sync because I want updates made in either board to sync into the other. In the rules, I've created a rule so that any card with the label design syncs into the design board. And in this last step, we've mapped all of the fields for our two Trello boards. This is where we'll map things like comments, descriptions, card titles, lists, so that the information can sync across both boards seamlessly. So there you have it. That's how you connect two Trello boards together and sync information bidirectionally between both boards.